Okay. Is Justice Hill in the house? Justice Hill. Can you come on down, Justice? No, he's used to this by now. Hey, come on down in a hurry like you're on the football field. There you go. Amen, 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 amen. Praise God, amen. Praise the Lord. We would, Justice is the son of Derek and Tia Hill, the grandson of James and Marilyn Hill, and Alan and Judy Holman. So we are all proud of Justice. He was born, so to speak, in this church. A little baby, I remember when Tia was singing in the choir, singing over here on this pew, holding him. How many of you remember him as a little boy? Standing up here, giving President Obama's, was it inauguration speech? And not missing a beat, he went right through it. And has a memory like an elephant. And he's done real, real well in school. He'll be graduating in May, but he's up here today for another reason. And that reason is, on Wednesday, this past week, he signed with Oklahoma State University. Pastor and I were out a while back eating dinner, and we saw the former principal there. I think it was Mr. Furch, yes. And I spoke to them. They didn't know who I was. But when I told them, they didn't know me. But when I told them I was Justice Hill's grandmother, he said, "Oh, that is such a wonderful young man. He is just, oh, he is so nice." And he just went on and on. And I said, "Oh, well, we love him and we appreciate him." And he said, "He is an outstanding athlete, but more importantly, he's a good student and he has a good attitude." How many of you know, there are a lot of outstanding athletes. How many of you know that? But in terms of the moral and the academics, sometimes that's missing. But I think we have a whole package here. But let me just say, and I want him to say a word, but not only did the parents and grandparents sow into his life, all the teachers have sown into his life. And I told him when he goes to college, he better not forget what he's learned, and spiritually as well as otherwise. Just to say a word to us.
I just wanted to say thank you for everybody who supported me throughout this journey. It's been fun, and I look forward to the next 4 years of my life. And I won't forget anything that you guys have imparted into me, and I will use it every day. And so thank you.
All right. He's going to have to get him. He's used to talking and being interviewed on TV and Tulsa World and all that, but he's trying to be shy in the church. No, he's not shy at all. And we want to thank you, too, on behalf of the Holmans and the parents and all, that for how you have sown into his life. Thank you so much.